Mellerstain House, Gordon in the Scottish Borders, seat of the Earl of Haddington. Built in two stages for the Baillie family by two of Scotland's finest architects, William Adam and son Robert. The new castle-style house was completed in 1778 and remains one of Robert Adam's finest works. That's for another day. The East Courtyard is home to the Tea Room, where tickets can be bought for the house and gardens. Just the gardens for us today. Out of the courtyard, into the gardens. Mellerstain is located within 100 acres of mature parkland and has formal gardens with Italianate terraces. That is why we're here today. After a very stressful time, it's time for a reset. Let's spend a relaxing afternoon amongst the gardens and woods, see what Mellerstain is hiding in its parkland. Leave these two to sort out their differences. The formal gardens were designed in 1910 by Reginald Blomfield, with an Italian style that echoes 18th century layout. The lawn sweeps down below the lower terrace to the lake. Mercury keeps watch over the house and gardens. He has lived here a long time and was included in the 1725 plans. House of the Indifferent Fanatic by Henry Cratatsis. An installation as part of the Borders Sculpture Park, where British artists showcase their contemporary open-air sculptures within the grounds. Once a wash-house where with easy access from the east wing of the house and running water from the Eden Burn, household laundry would be processed. This room was once a gatehouse. In the mid-19th century, a henwife lived here. It was also used as a Pekingese stud. Hardy cottages are available in the east courtyard. There's also somewhere for kids to burn off steam. In the North Parkland, like something from a fairy tale, is a little thatched cottage with its own enclosed garden. Once home to an estate worker, it was later used as a little retreat by the family, where they would enjoy pancakes and tea with their visitors. If you've enjoyed this video and want to support the channel, please hit the subscribe button. Thanks to everybody who's already subscribed.